The death toll is still rising in a landslide that destroyed most of the town of Salgar in northwestern Colombia. The landslide hit the town late Monday night while most people were asleep. 78 people are confirmed dead, but there are fears the number could grow. At least 100 people remain unaccounted for. Authorities are still searching for bodies and assisting survivors at makeshift shelters.
In general terms, the assistance has been really positive. The people, thanks to God, have been able to find shelter. And as far as the tragedy, there are no words to describe what one is feeling.
Colombia's rugged topography has made the country one of Latin America's most disaster-prone areas.